Hi there, today we will be drawing Ara Parrot, very beautiful and colorful. And today I chose to use acrylic paints, and you can use other paints for this topic. So we start with drawing an outline of the parrot. So first we do a small head. Then outline the shape of the body and very long tail. And let's see, maybe it's sitting on the branch. Now we are drawing a better outline. Body with wings, so the parrot has a very colorful feathers, and the layers are red and green and yellow, blue. So we're drawing feathers. Some feathers are smaller on the neck and head. And the end feathers on the end of the wings are very long. And then the tail, very long tail. Then the head. We're outlining the light area of the face, small eye, So let's start paint. As you can see, I had some explosion on the colors of the paint. So we will need different brushes, small one and medium ones, and some water. So let's start with the face and the beak. So we use a little bit of blue. Mix it with red and we get nice purple color. Or you can use just black color. The bottom of the beak,
it's dark. And then a little bit on the top.
Then. We switch to a little bigger brush and take some red. We start painting head and neck feathers. Change the color to yellow.
And add a little bit more yellow on the back feathers.
Then some green. Taking a little bit of green,
add it right below the red feathers. And yellow.
Just like layers of different colors. Then
blue. So we're taking blue, mix it with white, and we get nice light blue color going right underneath the green. Then we take a little bit more of the blue, darker blue color. And add a little bit more stronger blue color to the feathers. Can add again a little bit light blue here, popping out maybe some a little bit more green. We can mix a little bit of yellow and green to get a like lime green color, very bright.
Then the tail, let's add a little bit more red again there to give this contrast and in warm and cool colors. And then some blue.
All right, so next what we do is paint the branch. So we mix red and green and we get brown color. We can use a little bit more yellow to get the nice brown color. And the background, you can do any color you want. Let's do and we can switch to a thicker brush like this. I don't like blue sky. And it's going to be like a green, like green transition. From green to blue. We can mix green with blue to get a nice darker color. What else you can do here? Add a little bit more details on the beak. We add a little bit white to brown, yellow, very, very light. And add a little bit more color to the beak. Take some of the dark purple with the head or black and we make the eye pop out a little bit more. And you can add more branches, just add, mix a little bit more brown. and his claws also. Yeah, I need to sit him on the branch. You can add some more leaves on the branches. Different green colors. Leaves, some trees. And adding yellow, you just make it more like brighter green, which gives you the illusion that it's sunny, like sun is hitting the trees. All right, so here it is.